Okay, so the girl, Grace Tulpeth, aka Cool Queen 1001, said that,
"You should play Rose Citizens. It is fun as fluff."
You know what? If this isn't fun as fluff, I'm finding the nearest stuffed animal that I can find, and I'm gonna rip its freaking stuffing out and throw it at my monitor to make sure it's fluffy. The fluff of the stuffed animal is gonna be on your hands. That's something you're gonna have to deal with every day when you wake up. Give me the game, let's go.
Had enough, bro.
Error while sending data, please reconnect. What? Oh man, that beat. What does that mean? I don't even know what that means. Am I banned from this ish? Bro, I just had to use a VPN to freaking play Rose Citizens. Did they Rose Citizens IP ban me? What? This game better be damn good, man. I had to loophole my way into it. You gotta be kidding me. Get out of here, bro. What is this, dude? What kind of... Bro, what is this haircut, man? What is that? Oh my goodness. Yo, what's up, Jake? Dude, even the freaking girls look weird, man. Why does everybody got this, like, shoulder blades like this? I feel like we're like football players. Guess who's back? It's me, Jake. Oh wait, her name's Jade, but she looks more like a Jake. What's up, Jake? How you doing, yo? I would ask this girl to be my girlfriend, but let's be real, man. She's a little too beefy for me, man. Might as well date a dude. Jake, come back. Get away from me, you're ugly. Wait, I gotta get this quest real fast and then I'm gonna come harass you, okay? Give me one second. He's telling me how to get a car.
Hey, bro, you wanna drive a car like me?
Shut up, man, you look homeless, dog. Get out of my face. Jake, show me how to play, okay, bro? I need help, please. Please. Sometimes, you know, like, you just gotta be friends with the girls.
I told you my name's not Jake, and I don't wanna help you. You're freaking ugly.
Well, if we're just friends, what does it matter if I'm ugly?
And my name's Jade. Can you not read?
No. I'm still in school. I don't know how to breathe properly yet. Give me a break, lady.
Whatever. I guess I'll help you since you're a noob and you're dumb. Just follow me. Yeah.
Calm down. What's with you? Just help me, all right?
Ew, you're so dumb. LOL. Look at that hair. What are those?
Wait, what do you mean, what are those? It's one piece of hair, right? It's not those. It's it. It's an it. Refer to it as what it is. Now who's dumb?
Whatever, it doesn't matter. You know, you're making me sad. So sad that I had to conjure up some rain.
Just show me around, please. I'm gonna die out here in the rain.
You're not no noob, so stop acting like one.
What do you mean? This is the first time I've ever played this game. I had to download a freaking VPN just to play it because I got IP banned for no reason.
Yeah, but you have Robux. That means you've played it before. Don't jack on me, okay?
Listen. Oh my God, that freaking car almost hit me. Look here. Listen. I'm not jacking on you, Jill. I have Robux, but I've never played this game before. It's my first time, so show me the ropes, lady.
All right, whatever. I don't need Robux. I'll show you around.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Why couldn't we have done this like 5 minutes ago? Why are you wasting my time?
But I'm only gonna show you my titties.
What? What? Show me your what? Please tell me it's not so.
Yeah, I'm gonna show them to you at my place, so just stay here. I gotta go get them out of a box and put them on.
Yeah, you do, because you ain't got nothing right now. That's as flat as a freaking board.
Be right back. I'm gonna get my titties.
She gonna get her titties out of a box, bro. What a weird girl, dude. All right, while you wait for Jake to get back. Wait. Is that Jake?
Hey, get in the car. I got my titties.
All right, hold on. Let me see those things. Let me get in. Oh, yeah.
Man, how do I get in this ish? How now, brown cow? I can't get in. All right, click it. Jump up. Oh, there we go. That worked.
Hey, you learn how to use your brain. Good for you there, Henry.
Wait, my name's not Henry. How do I change my name? How do I change my name, bro? All
right, we're here at my house. Now get the fuck out of my car right now.
All
right,
calm down. I'm getting out. Let me change my name. All right, what's her name going to be, homies? Oh my God, her name is Jake. Let's be Blake, and we're 20 years old. All right, there we go. Wait, what did she say?
This is my bestie's house. I might stay here for a while, though, so don't get too comfortable.
All right, sounds good to me. Whatever. I look retarded.
Yeah, you want to get new clothes? Because like I said, you're ugly. Ain't no girl's going to talk to you.
Yeah, take me to get new clothes. I feel hideous. I need to look beautiful.
All right, come with me.
Why does she keep making that sound, dude? It's so weird. Yo, Jake, I like your house, by the way. Even though it's not really yours and it's your freaking roommate's or whatever.
I told you it's not mine. It's hers. So stop giving me compliments you know nothing about. My house is way bigger. Way, way bigger.
Yeah, it's bigger like you, XD.
What the f does that mean? Are you calling me Fat Blake?
XD! XD!
XD!
Let's go, XD boys! What's up in here? What's this Fruity Pebbles scarf stuff? I ain't wearing that ish. Jake, can you pick out my clothes? I'm really bad at that, as you can tell.
Yeah, I'm not a boy, though, but I'll try my best.
Yeah, you kind of look like a boy, so it's good enough.
Yeah, wear this one.
What? That one? All right, that costs $180 for a shirt. Are you serious? Jeez. Got to go over here to put it on, I think. Oh, our attractive level just went up by 1 point, homies.
All right, now we got to get you some pants. Get over here and put on these pants.
All right, I'm coming over there. Let me get these pants. We're going to put on these khaki shorts, man. She told us to put them on. We got to put them on. All right, what do you think about this, Jake?
It pains me to say it, but you look pretty attractive, Blake.
All right, thanks. You didn't have to throw up, though. Jeez.
But I guess you got nowhere to stay now, so just get in the car.
Can I just stay with you, Jake? Can't we be friends forever?
You said some pretty dumb ish, Blake, but that one right there took the cake. Of course you can stay with me. Wait, hold on a second. Hold my titties. I gotta do something. I gotta make a phone call. There's some ish I gotta take care of. This girl Vanessa didn't bring over my chocolate cake today. And now I'm gonna have a sugar attack.
What the hell's a sugar attack?
I have class 5 diabetes. If I don't eat a chocolate cake every single day, I might die.
We gotta get you that cake then, Jake.
That's right. But before we get the cake, here's a house for sale.
Okay, what do I do? What do I just click it? Empty property. Wait a minute. What? What the hell? Did you buy my house?
Oh, I bought the wrong one. My bad.
Hey, why did you buy my house?
Don't worry about it. Just come over here and buy this ish again.
All right, this time you better not lie to me. Better not make my dreams not come true. All right, let me buy it again. What the f*** happened? What? Again?
My bad. Just get in the f***ing car. We gotta take care of my cake.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, it's fucking Vanessa, that trifling hoe. She's the one that ate my cake.
I didn't eat your cake. You're just lying, LOL. I just came back from the story.
I don't know what's going on, bro, but these girls are about to get into it.
Whatever, Vanessa, you're a lying hoe, and you ain't gonna take my cake again or my man. Blake is my man, and nobody else can have him.
I thought you thought I was ugly. What the hell's going on? Who is this Bill Cosby boy? Wookie Banana Moodle? Oh, God. What the hell's happening? He's trapped in the trunk. I'm gonna get out this trunk and I'm gonna put a pill in your drink. Oh God, run! Let me in, let me in! Bill's outside, close the door.
Yeah, you better hurry in here. He put a pill in my drink last week and had his way with me.
Oh my God, did you report that to the police? I mean, I don't mean to laugh, that is not funny. But like, why didn't you not report that to the police?
I don't know, kinda had a thing for him, so I didn't mind.
You have been banned from the server. You have been banned from the server. You have been banned from the server.
Bro, what? I wasn't doing nothing. I wasn't the freaking Bill Cosby. That wasn't me. All right, so I got banned from the server, I think, but I found the girl I was playing with's name. It's right here. And apparently she's actually kind of cute, man. She just plays like a really like thick football playing girl in Rose Citizens. Let's read her about me.
I'm a really nice thotty McFot. If you get on my nerves, then I will drop kick you until you can't move. Then I'm gonna snatch your weave. So yeah, I'm a really nice person. Smiley face.
Damn! This girl's a savage, bro. Yo, hopefully she actually takes my friend invite, man.
A few minutes later.
Bro, it's been like 15 minutes and she still won't accept it. I think I'm gonna just like call it quits on Rose Citizens. I'm gonna cry, dude. She was gonna be my wife, man. She admitted she loves me and she called me her man. Now I'll never see her again, bro. She's not gonna accept my freaking request because my name got changed. She was never gonna love me, bro. At the end of each video, we do a Robux giveaway, and I add one lucky person on Roblox. And today's lucky wiener is Taylor Jones. 600K, congrats, homie. And here's Taylor Jones' profile right here. Looking all beautiful with them fishnets. That booty on fleek. We gonna add her as a friend, clickety-clack. Got Robux on my back. Alright, so after she adds me up, I'm gonna send her a Robux gift card. Ho ho ho! Now, if you wanna have a chance to win the next giveaway and get shout out and get added on Roblox, all you gotta do is subscribe to the channel, slap the booty on the like button, just like that, and then drop a comment down below telling me what you enjoyed about today's video. And at the end of that comment, put your Roblox username to the moon!